For the workout today, we have a 9-minute AMRAP, as many rounds and repetitions as possible in 9 minutes of 3 hang clean and jerks on the right. 2, 3. 3 hang clean and jerks on the left. Actually, this is your right, but you get what I'm saying. Okay. Then we're doing 30 double unders, or your modification of double unders. Then we're going right back into 6 hang clean and jerks on the right. 6 hang clean and jerks on the left. Back into 30 double unders. And we're going to keep cycling through that. Then we're going to do 9, 9, 30. 12, 12, 30. 15, 15, 30. We're going to keep cycling through that, going up in reps until 9 minutes has been reached on your clock. Okay. Your target output should aim for you, aim to get in the 15s to 18s in this workout in the 9 minutes. Okay. So that is your workout for today. Again, this is upper body, just finishing it off of what we've done for the strength and the finisher for today.